Many, many years ago, when Earth was a kid and humans are just born in it, they lived on trees. This story about someone of them and his discovery. From his own home tree. His wife is angry about his stupid works, but he is shameless. He's trying to show me how much angry about his wife. Ouch. Now he thought to go far from his wife. Now he started his long journey. Really, his journey is too long. Now he feels hungry. What is this? Oh, it's a hamster. He wants to eat it. Ellie comes slowly to catch it. But the hamster is smart, more than Ellie. He missed it. Now what is it? It's a porcupine. Who's A? The tail vector. Now what? First time you saw that. What is this? He ran with surprise. Ali badly hungry. He wants to eat the alien. Now the alien understood what the Ali wants. Alien got fear. Alien think go back is good, then eaten by a human. Spaceship is gone so far, and Ali becomes sad. He started walking again. Ali first time saw lightning so near. What happened in its home place? It's a dinosaur. And he won Ali's wife. Ali decided to go back home with his new discovery, but he don't know what happened next. His wife became happy to see the brave and smart Ali. A happy Ali.